Alright, it's only me. Come back on. It's Monday the 13th of November 2023. I'm going to come back and celebrate 30 Year of Bastards, the Motörhead album that 30 years ago was extremely hard to find. Shut up, you! He wanted to do it because this is like the noise. So I let him out, but then he hears me talking and he thinks he's a nosy bugger. He kind of thinks there's somebody down the stair. Where did I put that hang? Right, we've got some volume here. Yes. Right, so this is Liar. So there you go, that's how you play the song Liar for Motörhead's Bastards album from 1993. That came out when I was, what, 19, and it was a bastard to Finn because it was on that German record label. Miles better album than 1916 and March or Die, which is a shame because they were really easy to Finn because they were on the Sony label. So anyway, it's a Monday. We've got stuff today. It's me and the dog all day, so I'm going to take it easy. I'm going to have a show on my guitar probably later on. Might come back on day in our Motörhead song. Who knows? Might come on day something else. Even I don't know what happens around here. But anyway, enjoy your day. And, Ken, don't be a dick for no reason, Ken. You never know what people are having to deal with. And, Ken, try and be nice to folk. And play your guitar. Oh, and keep listening to Motörhead.